brandished his infallible spear, ready to defeat the sinister invader! The memory of his beloved Brunhilde filled the knight's arm with strength! Sir Walter's skill was legendary throughout the kingdom! so little from up here.
You were about to give me a fragment of the Mirror of Fate.
Ah, yes. Here it is. Oh, yes, good, good. You know, it's all starting to come back to me. I know who you are. Oh, my.
Goodbye, old man. Guard your heart well.
Thank you. Have you brought me another piece?
There are still some missing pieces.
There is one other piece, and I know who has it. But he isn't here in the castle.
Where is he, Sam?
Close your eyes. Just for a moment.
Very well.
I'm pleased to see you again. What happened to you after you destroyed the Acolyte? I lost all trace of you. Where have you been?
Attending to my own affairs.
Ah, I see. But of course you have been away such a long time.
Everything appears to be in order, sir.
The other Acolytes will know one of them is dead by now.
Indeed. But they don't know who was responsible. I'm sure word will reach them soon. I have little doubt that they will discover who it was before too long. I'm afraid that they already suspect you have come out of hiding, my friend. Even as we speak, a powerful presence searches for you in your little hideout in the church.
Who?
An envoy of the Acolytes, I believe, though I cannot be certain.
I'll go and see for myself. Whoever it is may lead us to them.
Accompany him.
No. I don't need a dog.
Thank you. Fire! Ah!